Hey, I work for Stuart McDonald, and here's the trivia question. I'll give you a free D-Raise 45 if you get the question right, but who was the first company ever to offer the Parsons White String Bender? That's a stock. Awesome, right there. Here you go.
How did they guess that?
I
know. I know.
Yeah, Stuart McDonald offered the first stock-loaded Parsons White instrument.
There you go.
All right, we're going to play one more quick one, and pass.